Judge has extended a restraining order against an LAPD officer accused of sending out revenge porn photos of another detective. The judge ordered Officer Danny Reedy to stay at least 100 yards away from Detective Isabel Villegas for the next 5 years. He was also ordered to surrender all of his firearms. Villegas claimed that Reedy took the photos of her and sent them to other officers after their relationship ended. Reedy's attorney says he will not confirm or deny the allegations.